Machines that move, such as vehicles and trains, are equipped with brakes so that they can stop. AC servos are also equipped with brakes to stop the movement of motors. The types of brakes include dynamic brakes, electromagnetic brakes, and regenerative brakes. Dynamic brakes are used to stop servo motors quickly after a power outage or servo amplifier failure. However, these brakes cannot maintain the stop state. To maintain the stop state, use servo motors equipped with electromagnetic brakes. Let's take a look at some warehouse conveyance equipment. It seems as though a power outage has occurred. The conveyance equipment in the warehouse is stopped at the position just before the power failure occurred. This is because the electromagnetic brake in the servo is actively maintaining this state. This brake mechanically maintains positions so that equipment is not dropped during power outages or emergency stops. So what would happen if this servo was not equipped with an electromagnetic brake? The conveyance equipment would not be stopped in the event of a power outage, which would result in the equipment being dropped and possibly causing a serious accident. Please be aware that electromagnetic brakes are only used to maintain a stop state, and so they are not capable of decelerating servo motors. Regenerative brakes convert surplus rotational energy into electrical energy while motors decelerate. This electrical energy is reused by the servo amplifier. This energy can be used to drive other shafts, which helps save energy. These different types of brakes can be used together in a single system, so that AC servos can be used safely by using the proper type of brake for the given situation.